It's pointing towards Mira.
Wait! Here comes another one!
Hey, isn't the Empire in that direction?
Mira and the Empire. What's this all supposed to mean?
Savyna! Drop it! Chuck one up for the good guys!
Finally! And no Empire in sight. How refreshing.
If we show this to Queen Corellia, it would convince her of the truth. I'm sure she'll agree to help us thwart Geldeblame's ambitions.
But why didn't the Empire show up this time?
Yeah, you'd think that Falon guy would be on our tail. The Empire won't give up that easily. You can count on it.
Yeah.
Yes. In fact, a hand of the Empire is here among us.
What do you mean?
Liud! I knew we couldn't trust you!
Savyna, I have reason to believe you are an Imperial soldier. Am I correct?
What?
No way!
I'm sure of it. The style of her tactics convinced me. She's a soldier in the Imperial Army. A member of the elite special forces, I believe. Am I right, Savyna?
No! It can't be true!
Tell us, Savyna.
Let's say I am. So what?
You! You betrayed us!
You only asked for my name, not who I was.
Huh? I... You...
Want to take me on right here and now?
What should we do? Right. Savyna, you're not getting your Imperial hands on this end, Magnus. Not a chance!
Yeah!
Here you go. Here you go. Is that all you got? Burning arrows.
Use this. It's all yours. Destructive dragon uppercut!
Here you go. Here you go. Here you go.
You're better than I thought. Enough sparring. I say we stop now. It's no use going on. The last thing we want is casualties. At ease, all of you. I don't belong to the Empire.
What? Then why did you fight us?
You jumped to a conclusion and attacked me. I merely returned the favor.
Well, you do have a point there, but...
Come on, let's get out of here. I'm eager to know what the Queen thinks of this Magnus. Come on, Mayfi. Let's head back to the village.
Okay, Savyna. Sorry I made you worry.
It's all right. Now you know better.